Hey guys, Ivan here, and this is Chris Bumstead. He just uploaded this photo of himself. This is recent, this is most recent photo of him, and goddamn, he looks impressive. He is in great conditioning, he regained a lot of his size back. After 2018 Mr. Olympia, after having all those kidney issues, after barely showing up and taking that deserved second place, he lost a lot of mass. But now he got all of his muscle back. I don't think he looks any smaller than he looked last year. He's maybe even improved. His conditioning is good for 10 weeks out, 9.5. And we also have an upload of Brion Ainsley, the current class physique Mr. Olympia champion. Brion is definitely not taking his foot off the gas pedal. He's big, he's full, he's lean, and he's gonna bring his best to the Mr. Olympia 2018. I have no doubt about that. And from the bodybuilding standpoint, he will probably be better than Chris, because his back is really good. Way, way more developed than Chris's back. But hey, George Peterson has even better back. And he didn't beat Chris 2018 Mr. Olympia. So it's not only back what makes Brion win, but it is the overall completeness of the physique. And yeah, I know, Brion is probably more complete bodybuilder. He has great conditioning, so does Chris. He has a lot of great poses, so does Chris. And I'm gonna make this video rather short, so I'm gonna ask you a simple question. Which physique right here looks more classic? Now, again, we learned that not the most classic physique is winning in the classic physique Mr. Olympia. The judges are not really looking for classic physiques, right? They are looking for bodybuilders in longer trunks that have a weight limit. Pretty much the same thing as bodybuilding with a weight limit and longer trunks. That's what classic physique is, unfortunately. But us, fans, we are watching classic physique because we want to see something special, because we want to see classic physiques. And Chris Bumstead is bringing that. I mean, his physique is outstanding. Imagine if he had better arms, longer muscle bellies. I don't know, I mean, he would be like one of the best bodies in the history of the world. Actually, he is that already, but he would be in the top 3, something like that. I don't know about you guys, but I'm a huge fan of his physique, and he is super classic, classic to the bone. So I just wanted to share with you these two physique updates of the top 2 classic physique Mr. Olympia competitors. And I wanted to say that Chris is probably gonna win it this year. Mark my words, that's my opinion. I think both of these guys will bring the best package they can bring. They will be in best conditioning ever. But I think Chris will edge Brion out. The reason for that is Chris's structure, the perfect classic physique lines. Last year, he lost for 1 point, only 1 point difference between them. And Chris was not at his best. Because of his kidney issue, his conditioning wasn't perfect. But this year, I'm sure it will be, if everything goes well. And I'm pretty sure that we're gonna have new classic physique Mr. Olympia, Chris Bumstead. What do you guys think about this? Tell me in the comment section below. Don't forget to like the video and please subscribe. All the best, guys. Bye-bye.